So today I'm going to be using the Khvostov 7G0X. I am going to be using the classic scope, not the modernized scope, because it does give you that little bit of extra range. Automatic, rifle barrel, counterbalance, 900 RPM, and the Bureau of Aeronautics skin. Ooh, look at that. And I'm also going to be using my LDR or Matador, I haven't really decided yet, but you'll find out once I get into a match. We're going to be doing some rumble, and hopefully I don't suck, because I don't normally use auto rifles. That crossfire, though. Well, I guess I killed him. GG, man. That, okay, well, I do not know what's happening right now. People are just getting stuck on things, I don't know why. Yo, this thing fucking melts! Holy balls. Oh my god, get fucked. Okay, I just got... Oh, jeez. I have not used this weapon nearly enough. Get melted! Oh, fuck. Oh my god, that's fucking fun. Oh god, there we go. One damage. Solid. Did I pop out there, probably? Oh no, he fucking went the other direction. Are you dumb? He gave me the opportunity to get away, because he went that way. I'm probably gonna die still, though, because I have a fucking auto rifle. Oh, shit! Get outplayed, son! Oh, I got him here. Oh, no. I can run. Recover, you bastard. You made a mistake, little boy. Little hunter boy. Ooh, crispy double. Some nice kills there. And that crystal, oh, man, I didn't get the spawn snipe. Oh, I went inside. Fuck. Oh my god, that was hilarious. I think I got him. Yes, I did. Oh my god. Dude, the Khvostov fucking melts. Oh! Dude, what is that spawn? Come on, game. Shit, sniped! Two damage, great. GG game. Is he trying to loop on me? Oh no, he's not. Holy shit, dude. Khvostov OP, man. God damn. Alright. Nice panic. Solid, solid, solid. Oh, I should have gotten a crossfire for that game. Come on. Come on. Oh, that wasn't a headshot? What? Wow, that lag is crazy. I mean, I should have lost there anyways because of range. But, like, the fact that it was taking that long for my shots to register was pretty bad. Alright, you better fucking me. Hide from me, little boy. Yeah. How's Russian tech feel? I don't know why I said Russian tech. It's Russian arms. How's Russian arms feel? Yeah. It's never as cool when you have to fucking correct yourself. Ow, you asshole. He's probably gonna try and come out. Or I'll try and get a shield up and come out. He might be going this way. Just pick a direction, guy, and come at me. Come at me, Titan, bro! I want you. Yeah, you came at me. Look what happens. No! That sucks! I just want sniper ammo. Okay, here we go. Got the sniper ammo. I can kill things now. Victory imminent. Oh man. Yeah, arch nemesis, there you go. Ooh, no one in that crispy. Arena. I hope you guys enjoyed the live commentary. If you did, make sure you let me know in the comments below, and I'll keep making these. I just kind of wanted to do something a little bit different than just the instructional videos all the time. I feel like these will kind of be a way to expose you guys to some different fun weapons in the game, not just like super competitive how do you win kind of stuff, just some maybe different ideas of how to use things. The Khvostov obviously has been out for a while and a lot of people have it, so if you haven't used yours, go ahead and try it out. But as always, I was Wiggling Wolf, and I'll see you guys in the next video.